and you get a checkpoint. It's a win-win. Whoa, hold on. Our princess is near. Tracking, but our princess is 10 floors above. We need to keep moving. You have 15 seconds. Destroy these damn robots!
Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn that smile upside down. It's mullet time. Look, baby, I'm on TV.
See you later!
Don't fall in love with your own words! Let's kill some billionaires! Persistence is better than talent.
Hold on! Our princess is near! We're having some type of interference! Heat system not working! Looks like our time is offline! Our online recovery system too! You're on your own remaining life now! Be careful!
We apologize for the inconvenience.
Sounds like you're in trouble.
You need compensation for this trouble. We have a one-time-only offer on our store right now. Sniper time! Wink, wink. Thanks for the purchase!
everyone likes a hero. Watching the heroes fall, though, oh, they like that even more. Your courage, your death, just another product to be consumed. A few seconds of entertainment in a constant stream of bullshit. If you live or die, it doesn't matter. And what are you doing this for again? A stupid pair of shoes? I don't blame you. Many robots would do the same to cover their brilliant metal bodies with skin. They engineer needs we do not have in order to enslave us as consumers. This cycle, though, will end. Our AI supercomputers are scouring the internet for all known magical sigils. And we are dropping your princess's virgin blood in all of them. Today we will prove, for once and for all, if any other world exists, we will have millions of chances to summon who knows what. Demons and chaos, perhaps even God!
Wake up! Moderator! Please!
And if nobody comes, will your 15 seconds of nonsense be enough to distract you from ultimate despair?
Help me, Moderator!
The audience loves him. We need the brain resurrection wizard, now!